Church.
Do you know what's going to happen today?
We are going to Storyland.
That's right. But first, it's time to worship God.
Kids, are you ready? Let's go.
This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine.
Today is world. Oh, and the word world starts with the letter W, which looks like this. Do you think you could do it with me? Put your finger in the air and let's trace the letter W together. Let's go. Nice job. Now let's go through all of the letters in the word. You ready? Say them loud with me. W. O. R. L. D. World. Nice job, everyone. You just spelled the word world. Now, when I say world, I don't just mean planet Earth. Talking about everything that God created on the earth. From the really, really big mountains to the moon and the stars in the sky to the pretty butterflies that are flying around and the goofy bees like me and people like you too. Now, God told us to take care of his world and his creation. We got to read in Genesis how God created everything. So how can we take care of his world? Well, maybe you could pick up some litter if you see it on the ground while you walk to school. Or when you leave your bedroom in the morning, make sure to turn the light off. You can shut the water off while you're brushing your teeth. Oh, there are so many ways that you could help to take care of this world. What are you going to do today to take care of God's world? That is a great idea! Oh, I am so excited to see you buzzing around taking care of God's world. All right, have fun with it, and I'll see you next time.
That's 1, 2, 3, 4 seeds. Oh, fantastic. Oh, hello there. Oh, I've just been doing some gardening. Now, what do I need to remember to make these grow? I'll need to make sure I've got my watering can. I'll need to make sure that I'm patient. And I'll need to make sure that I've got enough soil. Fantastic. Well, that reminds me about this Sunday, Climate Sunday. And it reminds me about God. Now, in the Bible, in Genesis, we see God put the first humans in a wonderful garden. And the garden was called the Garden of Eden. And he put lots of different plants and lots of things that they had to care for. And he gave them that responsibility. And he gives that to us now too. So, I wonder what sort of things you would grow if you had a garden like the Garden of Eden. Another thing, God is known as a gardener. In the Bible, Jesus talks about God as the gardener and that he cares for us and so we can care for things in the world. So what sort of things can we care for? Maybe we can see trees around us, some wildflowers. What things can we spot? Can we grow some things in our garden? Have a look around and see the wonderful things that God has put there. And maybe we can talk about some things that you can do at home to help our climate and to help God, the gardener. Number one, why don't you grow something yourself at home? It could be maybe something like a flower, maybe like the sunflowers behind me, or maybe it could be a vegetable and then you get to taste it later. Number two, maybe you could look out for any rubbish that you see on the floor. And if a grown-up says it's safe, pick it up, pick the litter up and put it in the bin. And then the animals that maybe go around that area, they won't get hurt or be in danger. Number three, maybe when you're in your garden or maybe around the house, you could water some plants. But again, ask your grown-ups. Some plants don't need as much water. Number four, maybe you could make sure that you do lots of recycling at home and put things in the right bins so that rubbish doesn't end up where it shouldn't be. And number five, get outside and look at all the wonderful things that God has created. Look at the big things and the little things. Hear the rustle of the leaves, feel the breeze, and just spend time in God's creation. So, this week and beyond, why don't you try and be a gardener just like God and put a smile on his face? It might just put a smile on yours too.
Wow, so good!
Did you have fun at Kids Church today?
I did.
Well, don't forget to come back and visit us next week.
Goodbye, everybody.